All right, so we're introducing my brother into to tonight's game, so the level of suck just doubled, Dan.
Sounds all right to me.
So we come to you.
Give you an idea of my skill level. I just figured out that V does some kind of punching motion.
Oh man, we're in for a long game. We're in for a long session here. Luckily, we don't die that often. So let's get this thing going.
All right, let's do it. Where are we going?
I think we're going to the square. I don't know. We left off. There's something about rolling safe.
How are you starting off almost dead?
I may have hit myself with a grenade while we were waiting.
Cannot confirm nor deny. All right, so square's over here. I click the button.
Hold on, this sucks. Still coming up from behind you. All right, Knuckles is here. Oh, it's an actual safe. Okay. So we still had some knobs to twist and buttons to push from the storyline stuff from earlier. So I think we got to pick up. Oh, we got to wait for this bitch to finish telling us what's going on.
She doesn't get naked by the end of this, and she's completely useless.
Still enough time for me to rub my nuts on this guy's pillow. Frostburn Canyon. All right. We go this way.
All right. I'm following you.
I feel left out. I didn't make the jump on the first... I didn't get over the ledge on the first jump. So we gotta go, this way.
Towards the square. Such is life. John, if you're on mouse and keyboard, shift is run, by the way.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm supposed to disclose all my Russian involvements before we start playing.
You know, with a few exceptions, it's fine.
Yeah, just a few exceptions. It's not, not everything. So I was at this training for the last 2 days, and it was in downtown Phoenix. And one of the best things about being in downtown anywhere, is as soon as I showed up, there was this guy sitting out in front of the door. Now, the place that I was doing the training at is in this building where there's a bunch of other stuff in there too, including the Phoenix immigration office. And John, I just ditched you. You gotta get your own vehicle now.
He can in the back of one of ours.
Can we all be in here?
No, I think it's only a two-seater. Oh no, you came in mine.
Yeah.
Oh.
So yeah, it's in this building where there's a bunch of other stuff, including the immigration office. And which just seems like a trap in Phoenix, right? Like anything that would say that it's the immigration office in Phoenix seems like this. It's just a trick. It was just a piece of paper on the door too that said the immigration office is two doors down. So I get there.
And then you walk through a door and you fall through a hole and you end up in like a cell.
So I get there and there's this guy sitting out in front. He's just singing at the top of his lungs.
Bye, John.
Bye. I'm off.
All right, you drive, Knuckles.
Oh, shit.
I'm the better shot. We all know it.
So yeah, I get there. There's this guy. He's just singing at the top of his lungs. And then... As soon as I show up, he gets on his bike and rides away.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Ambush, man.
Oh, these fucking birds. All right. So where are we supposed to be going?
Towards the square.
Oh, there it is. I see it now.
That's one of those fat loot.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh, these fucking birds.
What is with those trees, man? It's like frying my car. Oh, you guys are over there.
I'm getting back in this car. Get in the car already. Am I driving? Aww. Seems like you did that on purpose.
You're doing great. You're doing great. I trust in you.
Alright, I'm heading towards the square. Sean, where you at?
That's a million-dollar question, isn't it?
Just driving around.
You know, he's around.
Four-wheeling.
He's out behind us.
Alright, easy. No. This is just evil to put this driving stuff in here. Two times in a row. And I feel like this isn't... Alright, travel convincing. I feel like there's not going to be any less driving. The driving is here specifically just to embarrass me. And it's working. Okay, what the fuck is that?
Spawn them right on top of us.
Can you just like run them over?
Roadkill, man.
Alright, so the square is still behind us.
Oh. Are you not supposed to travel?
I
feel like they have more hit points with John in here.
I don't think we were supposed to travel because the square is still... Let's go to Frostburn Canyon, which I think is still in the frost area. Let us go back. I feel like this is like that scene in Happy Gilmore where Happy's like, all right, just make sure I don't do anything stupid.
Mission failed.
Then I got to turn to Dan. Like, where were you on that one? What was that?
I don't know, but
badass fire skag.
You can drive him over. You can shoot him.
You just run him over. You.
Yes. You gotta.
He's almost dead.
Don't go shoot him. You just run over.
Look at me helping.
Is he still alive or is he dead?
I think he's dead.
We should probably go back. Did you drop anything?
I'm going back.
No, he's still alive. You're getting in on this.
He's dead now.
What is that?
It's a decent pistol.
And then another. That's a gun I already got.
Shotgun. Yeah.
Yep.
John, you want this pistol over here, the green one?
Huh?
There's a pistol over here if you want it.
I don't even know how to get out of this car.
Hit. Oh, I can't tell you.
E. Okay. Where's this pistol at?
Is that green one there?
The same as what I had before.
So if you hit J and you click up there at the top, you should be able to go to your equipment there and swap it in and out if you want to swap it in and out.
Ah, gotcha. Bigger TV. nothing.
Oh. He got pushed way up there. And he's still looking at the menu.
I don't know how to get out. There we go. I'm just gonna stick with what I got.
Alright, come down here.
Yeah, let's roll.
I may or may not have pushed you up a mountain. Who's to say? Did you want to drive, John?
I can shoot.
I ran into cactus immediately.
Oh, she'll electrocute me.
Alright, gotta figure out how the hell to get to Frostborn Canyon. It's okay.
Okay, I was just looking on the map. I think it's over here somewhere.
Yeah. So where are we at? Say, go across the bridge. I think it's... in a weird way, I think it was like where we were. But...
right? I think we could go across here, right?
Yep.
I think there was stuff.
Okay,
to shoot
so it's there. Somewhere in here. Okay. I mean, you go through this.
Go into this. Well,
I mean,
I'm pop out with the.
There's some point to what we're supposed to be doing, but I just want to.
You know, stuff. You go towards the square, kill people.
There's like missions that you can accept as you go throughout the game. By the way, I'm already in here attacking people. So. Oh, God.
Bastard. Really? I thought I killed him.
You're a good turret, man.
Hi, guys. Load already. So, yeah, it was in... back to my story, I was talking about being in downtown Phoenix. It was an interesting morning to show up and see this guy he's just like wailing at the top of his lungs as I show up to the building. And then, so there's the immigration office that's in there, and then there's Southwestern Gas, so it's like a power company. But it's all like that, there's a bunch of different power and gas companies out here. For some reason, each city has like their own, or each area. So there's like four or five ones that are just in this area. And so there's all these, just these sad people who are waiting in line outside of the building because they have to go make a payment straight at the office. And the office doesn't open till like 10. And they got to get there at 8 because there's a line out the door every time you show up.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert.
Sounds nice in Phoenix. While you were doing that, I was working at a mattress factory. That's actually not a joke. I was literally at Temper Sealy. One thing is interesting, they actually keep sample mattresses in like random offices.
John is just running way ahead, Dan. You thought I was
he's taking
down.
Over Knuckles roll. You can't do that, man.
He just took off. All right, I'm going in.
Wish I had bullets for my sniper rifle. Totally shoot stuff in there.
All right, that one's on you. He just ran past me. So heads up, there's a guy coming your way. God.
Ah.
Alright, now I'm getting far in here. Ow, there's a lot of fire in this place. I don't like the fire.
Oh shit, someone just threw a bomb at me. Who's up here with me?
Okay, let me go back for John.
Yeah, I gotta run back anyway because I'm getting pulverized here. I'm actually gonna duck and cover. Oh shit. Yeah, where the hell did that guy come from?
I think I'm like dead.
Oh yeah. So you'll spawn somewhere further back and then you'll have to come find us.
Oh. Well, that wasn't that much further.
Yeah, I think a safe spot's right behind us.
Yeah.
No, it would be nice if I got some bullets when I came back.
This place is heavily guarded.
Ah.
Maybe running headfirst into here was a mistake.
Hey, you know.
I'm not saying I... No.
You have to stick with the philosophy, man.
I'm watching these two. They're like fighting each other.
Yeah.
There's a raging Goliath down there. He's running up your way.
Oh, crap. Oh.
That made him mad. Yeah, what's up now? What's up now?
Alright, let's head down here.
Yep.
There's a shield over here, John.
Right here on the ground.
A shield?
Yeah, this should help you some.
Ah.
Hold E and it'll equip it automatically.
Can you see these little tubs over here?
I picked it up, but I don't think I equipped it at all.
Ah, you're good.
So hit J and go into your equipment, and you can equip it that way. But that's if you see something on the ground.
I got stuck in the menu.
Yeah, that's true.
So the shield's just not getting equipped. I'm sure it's in there somewhere. So, but I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go once I do that. There's a bunch of stuff in here.
What you doing over there, huh? Standing on fire.
Dude, what is hitting me right now?
Fire. Lots of fire.
Yes, lots of fire. What is going on?
Oh shit. I followed you. That was bad. That was a bad idea. Good luck with whatever you're doing.
Oh, there's another one of those Goliaths up here.
That's a turret.
Come on, give me a second win here.
Quit loading. Sure, yeah, it's unlocked. Yeah.
Dude, I am getting pummeled. Oh, I'm dead. So this is going as expected. When you double the amount of suck.
All right.
I just have to carry it twice as hard. That's okay.
All right, I'm coming in.
Shoot you in the face. God damn it. Stop with the fire. Assholes.
What is that thing with the flamethrower?
It's a pyro.
All right, you guys good down there? Because I'm like busy up here.
You know, quasi.
Oh, opening stuff up. Ah, that worked out. All right, this Goliath's on me again.
Oh, damn.
Wait a minute. We have a raging Goliath up here with no head.
Oh,
that's an issue. All right, I'm gonna leave this.
Yeah, and his health went back up to full.
Oh,
whoa,
dude,
he's mad.
All right, I did again.
He's not mad at anything you did, right? Alright, I'm behind you now.
Where is this asshole at?
Oh, he's behind us. I'm running.
So wait, so he just,
sees me.
Pop up?
He sees me. I got him. I caught him. Look at me, Dan. Look at me. Hey, I
You're
shot
doing
this
things
guy.
And stuff.
I did it. I did it. I did it, Dad. I did it. Even though you didn't come to my baseball game, I still did it.
Well, once you start hitting above 300, maybe I'll show up.
I think I found a bunch of dark energon. I think that's what that was. Whoa.
Sorry, I just wanted to blow that up.
I just wanted to blow that up with you next to it. Oh, okay, I made some more guys mad.
Oh. Where are they
Yeah, what's
from?
Up? Yeah, what's up?
Where are they?
Yeah, where's he at? It's turned into a Goliath. Okay, so there's like regular Goliaths, then when you shoot their head off, they turn into like angry Goliaths. I'm sure that makes sense somewhere. Something that I just said made sense.
Sure.
Yeah, so...
Oh, it's the nomads. Damn it.
I see what you mean. Quit moving, you fucker. Is that you that's down? Did I even bother to save you?
So now there's another raging Goliath, because they're like fighting each other.
No, I shot him in the head, and yeah, you were right. Once you shoot him in the head, they just kind of get all mad.
Yeah, they think they just go after a random target.
Mm-hmm. And then the other targets start to defend themselves.
Alright, let me put my turret up here.
Geronimo!
You guys can take some shots. Yeah, that's... Oh, how many times I got him with the...
You're doing great there, Dom.
Look, I did it again. I'm still alive. Look at me, still alive.
Soaking up all those bullets.
Someone's got to make him use up all their ammo.
Oh shit, there's one guy here.
Oh!
I made his head explode.
Oh.
Just gonna hide behind this.
Reviving you, don't die, don't die! I died too.
What do you mean, can't we revive each other?
Not when we're dead like this.
Oh. Well, this has been quite the adventure.
I died trying to save you.
I won't forget it.
I should just save myself.
Yeah, you should know by now. You should know that I'm just a lost cause. Well, this battle has gone all night in the game, so... We're not exactly churning through this camp.
Dude, I mean, they can take a lot of bullets, apparently.
Yeah, I think they scale up for three people.
Yeah,
and we keep going down individually.
Berserker guys, like, I shot one guy like 10 times with a sniper rifle, and you just
oh,
get
shit.
Down.
Hi. Oh, I made him mad. Oh, he's mad now. Oh, I'm running. Alright, Dan distracted him, so I'm coming back. Melissa's dying behind me.
Come back downstairs.
I'm like trapped. Get off me. There we go. Oh, what was that? When you guys throw a grenade in here?
Damn it, my bad. I think I'm shooting you. Trying to shoot around you.
Oh, it knocked me away as soon as I was reviving it.
I might get a second
I'll
wind
just take
here.
That as a sign.
I might get a second wind here. Yeah! John, there is a ton of stuff inside of this room over here.
I don't think any of it's going to actually make me a better player.
It could, you don't know.
Yo, John, not even fancy editing will make us look like better players.
Alright. Like, what stuff are we talking about?
So if you go upstairs, see these lockers over here?
Uh-huh.
There's stuff inside of there.
Ah.
And then there's a whole bunch of those things upstairs too.
Okay, it says I'm full for that. I don't know. Yeah, well, it doesn't look like it's gonna let me pick any of these things up. But whatever was in those lockers, you can have.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm sure I have the stuff that I could use. I just don't know how to use it yet. Yeah, I'm just gonna get some ammo.
Look at Dan just running into battle.
Lots Can't of take... spiders. And no, I wasn't shooting shit. You went in though.
Just introduce a little chaos into the world. That's what my role is.
Where are you guys at?
What the? Oh, like hit
so
me with some.
Is there a way I could like, are there like healing packs or?
Yeah, there are. You also, if you let time pass, your shield will regenerate too.
Oh, dude, that blew up.
Where you at?
So when you're fighting for your life, like, oh, you gotta get a kill to revive.
Yep, I'm coming to you though.
Alright.
Yeah, so if you're fighting for your life, if you get a kill, you'll get your second wind.
Gotcha. Okay. So, and apparently I shouldn't always smash stuff that says that I can smash because that one just blew up.
Just go for it, John.
No one's shooting me.
This is what Dan is here for. He's here for our stupidity.
I'm here to clean up the mess.
Finally killed something. Or Dan's turret. And I'm gonna take the credit.
Going upstairs. So you see this red. This pink thing over here, that's a health pack. Right here. Oh, that pick that up. Yep. There you go.
There we go.
All right. Going upstairs.
Six times. Just gotta load on these guys.
Get out of here. It's my... mine.
My turret put in work.
Alright, so...
so they're gonna go up here.
Yep, keep going up.
How do you put those turrets down, Dan?
It should be in your talents. You have to go to the menu.
Yeah, so you have to go to the menu and do an upgrade.
So I have to press J again.
Yeah.
Your talent's a little crosshair looking thing. And the first one's your saber turret. And then to actually use that skill, it's F. And you can, it has a little timer in the bottom left hand side.
Crap.
There's a couple badass psychos that are coming, and John's just, they're just, they're doing to John what would happen to him if he had to go to jail.
Hey, I've been to jail, that didn't happen. Just kill him. Oh.
Reload already, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, dude, it takes forever to reload.
Alright, Knuckles, get him.
Where's he at? I got him, boss.
Yeah, there's two of them. Good luck with that.
That'll be a long walk.
Oh my god, both my guns need to be reloaded. Come on, fighting for my life here. This guy's almost dead. Oh, come on. Come on. Ah, damn it. Every gun would need to be reloaded.
Got one, but I'm down to 16 health. That's bad, right?
Right.
Oh, shit.
I'm coming, John. Don't you go dying on me.
Damn it. Oh, don't you go. I was gonna kill you. Alright, I am. There we go. Thank you, mysterious person.
I got you, buddy. It's just me and you. Me and you. Dan doesn't understand our love. He doesn't get it.
And I never will. Here, John, let me give you a new sniper rifle.
Oh, is there a better one?
So, and then when you're in the menu, if you go to, there's like a, it looks like crosshairs at the top, and then you can pick out skills. You'll have skill points, and then when you pick your first skill, it'll be, yours will be to drop that turret. Mine's the, I can dual wield.
Here, grab this one right here.
Oop, hold on. I press J.
Right here.
Grab which one where? Ah. There we go.
Where'd it go? Yeah, if you hold E, it'll actually just equip it.
There we go. Ooh, I like this one.
Alright, so while John's looking in the menu there. Maybe it should be story time. I'm running, boss. There ain't shit so far.
You guys just...
Just a save point. Is that a bad sign?
Probably.
Or a spawn point, I should say. Okay, this is a wide open area with walls on all sides. Are you ready? Here I go.
Yeah, run right past those walls.
I'm running into all of it. So far, nothing. Nothing. Okay, some of the little spider things. Okay, here, that woke them up. They're mad.
Yeah, you got spiders behind you.
Okay, oh. If I click on the turret, like, how do I drop it?
F.
I don't know how you drop it. I don't know on the keyboard, I should say.
There we go. Dropped it prematurely. Now it's way behind us. Can I pick it back up? Or is it like one time use?
Oh, that got him. They didn't like that I killed one of them and shot a barrel. It turned out to be that made him angry.
Who knew?
Passionate about those barrels. Oh, there's a bunch of guys from up on top. As
I made them real dead, don't worry.
What you got? Oh, apparently they got enough. Hey. Oh.
So I must not be that good of a sniper.
Don't worry about it, John. Don't worry about it, the camera view's on me. No one will ever see it.
Holy shit, you keep blowing stuff up.
Here I go. Dead. He's dead.
Level up.
Uh oh. Get out of here. What is he look? Thank you. Apparently, I'll just never learn the proper way that I should be going into battle.
Oh, I'm not actually killing anybody. I'm just looting over here.
damn it. How did I not get a second wind out of that?
Oh, because I think I shot and killed him.
Ah, damn it.
Well, I got the kill shot. Damn it!
So Comic-Con's in like 2 weeks, and I've been pitching all kinds of ideas that we should dress the baby up as.
Oh yeah.
And Melissa keeps telling me that the baby's not going, but I think I get to override that.
I think the baby needs to dress up as Baby Groot.
That was one of them that I pitched. The other one that I pitched was for her to be Master Blaster. From Thunderdome. I'll be the big dumb
guy that heads up,
he rides. Oh, here comes some biggins. Ow!
Yeah, good luck with that.
That grenade just... I threw it and bounced off of them. Oh my god, all of my guns need to be reloaded. Ah. Every time I go down, I'm trying to fight for the second wind. Every single gun is empty.
Hey John, there's a submachine gun here that might be good for you.
Where? Come on, let me pick it up. There we go. Alright. Oh, fire. I need it past that.
Yeah, you need to put a shield on, dude.
Yeah, that mystical shield that I don't think it even exists.
Because it's all your damage is going straight to your health. It's
kind of so you issue. Have to go to where it says equipped and then go down and then the first... Below the guns, the first slot, you can equip the shield.
Okay, those are missions. Map. Whipped. Here we go. I have some empty slots. Where the heck's the shield?
So the four squares on the bottom, the top left one's your shield.
Top left one?
So go, just keep going down. Where there's the smaller slots.
Yeah. There we go.
There, yeah. Okay. That's needed.
Yeah. Now what's this?
John was just going out into the battle without protection. He was willing to take the risk. Take one for the team. He doesn't. He's stealthing people.
It was strategy. Did it on purpose.
Have you guys heard of what stealthing, quote unquote, stealthing is? So I think that's what John's doing here. It's where you you're having sex with a woman, and then before the end, you remove your condom so that they don't know. Obviously, there's like if you're a woman, like it's rape that you would do that. You know, not trying to say at all that that's okay. That a man can do that without saying anything. But I think in the context of this game, John was stealthing our team here.
Running a great around, analogy.
Running around without protection.
John, where are you, man?
Dude, I keep getting lit on fire.
Yeah, that's an issue. Oh, no.
I guess. I'm gonna fall down the cliff.
So there we go. Here's the thing: fire bad, fire hot. Also, spikes bad. Don't go in the spikes.
See, John, in the realm of Miami Vice, we are Tubbs and Crockett, and Dan is Castillo. We just, you know, he's always doing what's best, all business. Does it tell bad stories? that might be offensive about stealthing.
Uh-huh.
Oh god, this is going to be a boss battle, isn't it? Good thing John put that shield on.
I'm going in. Up there.
Oh.
Whoa.
Hold on.
Story time, huh?
Who's this check-ass?
Oh, she's got...
What's up, bro?
Hi, Lilith.
Hey, baby. Got a six-pack of champagne and a funnel. Let's party.
In line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. There's lots of ammo crates around here.
Yeah, I can help you out.
What's this red button do over here?
Yeah, it's probably fine. Just press it.
I said I couldn't open.
Don't take no for an answer, man. Don't be a quitter.
Gotta grab Iridium's nugget.
Yeah, where's this Iridium crap?
Probably over by the square.
Probably where the square is on the map. Whee! Yeah, that's the stuff. Hey, John, look, this is a sofa that looked like that we used to keep in the backyard when we lived in the valley.
$10 this chick turns on us.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Hey, John, come over here. Say hi to her.
Did you give her that Iridium or...
Give the Iridium to Lilith.
They're in here again? I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you. What is she talking about? What?
I think they're coming at us from all sides here.
Oh!
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention.
Yeah. Dude, that was quick.
The shield ain't doing shit.
Yeah.
Some psychos coming from behind us.
I got really from all directions.
I got him. Oh, Lilith, what are you doing? She's like helping us. Maybe? I don't know. I can't tell.
Yeah, she is. God damn. If I hit shot them, I do 709 damage.
Wow. Dude, this guy can take a lot of hits.
Would you leave me alone? Alright, someone revive me.
Working on it.
Another one of those badass psychos. There we go.
Crap, I'm stuck in the corner.
Got your brother.
I got him. Yep.
All right.
Where is he? Oh, you got him? Okay.
Oh.
He's down.
I'm stealing all the loot, by the way.
Damn it. I was going around checking for ammo.
Oh no, you can have the ammo. I'm stealing all the guns.
What happened to my other gun?
Oh fuck, I'm almost dead. Holy shit, this gun's amazing.
Damn it. Lost that,
Oh. There's some health up here.
That machine gun back.
John, there's health up here. Oh, shit, I grabbed it by accident. Sorry, dude.
Oh, there we go.
He's right, hitting me. Is it Willith that's hitting us? No.
Oh. Dude, what is that thing that keeps
up here to the right? There's some health, John.
Oh. Where is it?
And Dom's almost dead too.
I wasn't even paying attention. I got one.
Up to the right, where?
Oh, there's a badass psycho. Yeah. Damn it.
Oh.
I'll have my gun out in a second. I just need a second.
Yeah. I got my double. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Damn.
Got one, but the other one's not close enough to death.
I gotcha. Dan, here comes another one.
I threw my little turret out there, so hopefully that helps.
Fuck. I'm trying to run past them, trying not to be stuck down here. But no such luck. I'm just gonna give up, start over here.
If any of these guns are good.
Coming in.
I like the gun I got now. This little machine gun kind of works well.
They're both just standing there. They both just let me run right past them.
I'm just gonna start strafing in circles. And strafing. Yeah. Ow, these guys are everywhere.
At least we got Lilith on our side.
So.
Got him.
Good, because my machine ran out of ammo, so now I think I'm just,
all right, so we gotta
some
grab
good stuff here. If you guys want to grab it,
yeah, I looked what at all it? Of it. I was all pretty full. Like all my stuff was better.
Projectile diverse. Well, he has more ammo than I got. Let's just give this thing a try.
All right, Lilith, you better be cool.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why.
What's she talking about? Rescuing my boy. She just say I'm her boyfriend. Oh, yeah, baby.
I think she did.
Before the bloodshots grabbed. All right, finally got a turn in. And what Jack plans to do with it. And a new mission. Class mod. class specific items specialize your character. That got me pretty sweaty.
Maybe give me some sugar.
I think that's a good place, though.
Yeah, exactly. Whoa, what the? Whoa.
Shit's happening, guys.
Cliffhanger!